Hi. This rabbit love queen is back. Sorry, I'm a little bit this busy. Okay, can you call me later? Because I have a rubber glove day today. Okay, I'll see you later then. Okay. Talk to you when I'm finished, okay?
Bye.
So, I promised you rubber gloves. What's my case full of? See this 50s thing from my great grand auntie. And since it's summer, let's go for the summer look. Sorry, no latex. Done. I know I want to see my rubber gloves on latex. But I don't feel like wearing that this summer. So, I've saved some dishes for you guys today. And you want me to show my collection of rubber gloves? Okay, they are actually in this hot bag. So, what do we have here? Ooh, yellow ones. Maybe use the surgical ones. You know, I always have to be in a good mood when I do rubber glove bits, or it will turn out perfectly. I know some of you, you yellow rubber glove guys, you don't like these surgical ones, but let's warm up with them, huh? And they make this sound. Let me put the music down so you can hear it. We're complaining. Oh, we can hear the gloves. You want me to come and spank you with them? Enough of those surgical ones. We're showing off the rubber glove collection. And sorry, yellow guys. I have to show the other ones as well, the surgical ones. These are blue. And you know, it's summer, so we don't have time to do so many wins, but I have to do my promises and my requests, so I'm gonna do the dishes for you today. These are the blue ones. They'll be back in a blue outfit another day. And they're not my size though, but I thought the color was hot. So we put on something purple one day. You don't call me Miss Rubber Glove Queen for anything, do we? How to not have to use your possibilities while they're there. So I didn't actually steal them. I asked the doctor if I could have a pair. He thought, okay. They're not my size, but at least they're purple. They make that kind of sound. Okay, they don't make that sexy sound, does it? So, we're gonna go into the kitchen area for you yellow rubber glove guys. And bring the bag with us. And you wanna come with me? You wanna see the outfit with rubber glove? Rendezvous in the kitchen. And I know you guys have been so patient, so I don't have the heart to make you wait any longer, do I? Dishes, I saved it for you guys. Here's the special rubber glove bag. Brought it with me in the kitchen. And we're gonna take something out. I know the other ones are most popular. Oh my god, don't you get bored with that color? Because, I mean, you can do special things with other colors as well. And I know your secret, why we like rubber gloves. Have to, you know, fix the orange ones. And these I'm gonna show, they're new. And these are the party ones. I know I'm going too fast, so let's just take them out of the bag. Oh, look at all those rubber gloves. All those rubber gloves. They can make this kind of nice music, can't they? And I wanted to show you my new ones, green ones. I've been saving them for a while until I was in the mood, rubber glove mood. They're nice, aren't they? And finally found some rubber gloves that are my size. They don't make that sound. You know that because they're made of this special material, they have those things that you like though. Because I know what you like about rubber gloves. Let's try and wash up with them for the first time. So maybe you want to go to the other side. I have to do my dishes. And it's I've saved a lot for you guys because you want me to do the dishes, don't you? And make the special sound. And you see that dishwashing thing over here? That's the best dishwasher. Could be a commercial salo. Nothing beats salo. Believe me, I've tried several ones all over the world. Oh, take some sexy salo. Green, same color as my rubber gloves. And do you want me to put on some more glass? Wait, I think it's enough, huh? Isn't it? So, we're gonna start with the dishes now. And I don't know if you can see me from over there. So let's go down. Okay. And we will already rinse it. Oh my god. Can't show it off. Maybe they make a sound now. Make a better sound, don't they? I'm, you know, I've seen these rubber glove with these housewives, these old ladies. I know you're even turn on that, but maybe let's make it sexy while we're having fun, huh? So, take the green ones off. I see them properly over there. We're finished with the green ones now. Let's go for the next. On Saturday, I worked as a model, actually, at a fashion show. It was this organic fair trade fashion show. It was a lot of fun. Very proud of your rubber glove queen. I was a little bit proud of myself that I got the offer, actually. That's not bad. So, you need something for the environment. Rubber gloves are not the best thing for the environment. These are also special material. Let's try to put some water on them. Do some dishes. Doesn't make that sound. So what we do, but they have those special things you like about rubber gloves. Let me see. Okay, if it's green, orange. We're gonna have to dry them over there. Sexy sound. Oh, you like that, don't you? And they, you know, in our country, they always sell small and large. No, medium and large. Why do they not sell small? In yellow ones. So, I'm sure in this kind of look at here, that's the best sound, it's the yellow ones. That's why you like the yellow ones, huh? Because they are the best. So, get back to the dishes. I have to stand like this. That's not a very comfortable position. Oh my god, I'm talking a lot today. I'm actually in a very good mood. I know my face is not the most important thing because you know who is doing this. It's not an old granny. And looks like I've had a drinking party. Because I've been saving all these glasses for you, rubber gloves, guys. And I'm sorry if my speaker is not loud enough. Since then I don't have to shout. And new brush.